Here we have all the parts of our machine. This is the FPGA card. This is the GPU card. Here we have the CPU. And we have the special power supply unit from where we can actually measure the power and other statistics using a graphical interface.